Abrams Panthers Talent Show. My name's Autumn.
My name's Johnny.
And my name is Mose. We'll be seeing different varieties of talents around Abrams.
Please remember good honest behavior. It's okay to clap for each act, but please remember to show respect by being very quiet during the performances.
And now to open up the show, welcome Caden and his sister Addison to the stage.
Wow, this is gonna be great.
You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, but you don't wanna be alone. It don't take but two to have a little party. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe, cause I'll be actually going in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on the girl, say it. You ain't gonna leave the house, have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a house party. That boombox, we'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us and the cops show up. Gotta shut us down.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. And hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys try to chase me, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
We'll have a house party, we don't need nobody.
Turn your TV off, break that boombox down. We'll wake up all the neighbors to the whole block. Hey, Seth and the cops, so try to shut us down.
If you want to be a homebody, we're going to have a house party.
Panthers, roar!
Yeah! Happy summer from second grade. Have a great summer
from first grade. Woo-hoo!
Welcome Kellen singing the best song ever.
So, what are you going to be doing this summer?
I'm going to move to Washington this year.
They're after me.
Who's after you?
The squirrels. They think I'm nuts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but hold on. Okay. This summer.
Hold up.
Everybody now. Get up. It's time to slam now.
Down. I'll be moving to Washington.
They're after me.
Who's after you?
The squirrels, they think I'm nuts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I'm going to miss her this summer.
Now,
Natalie will show us her bounce and tumbling skills.
Good luck, Natalie.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Come on and slam, you want it. We are here for some breaking news. The world record for the tallest person is 8 feet 11 inches, and the shortest person is 1 foot 10 inches. Next up, we have Allie and Audrea singing Sad Song.
We're friends forever, you will see. The life within us is always there. We're friends forever, we'll never give up. No, 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 this I swear. We're friends for all eternity, forever. life within us will never disappear.
I did not like that.
I loved it. Oh my God.
Okay. I didn't even see like half the people. Let's go.
Wait. Can you tell me about the song?
We came up with this song because we really like to make up songs and we wanted to do one for the talent show.
How'd you come up with this idea?
We came up with the idea because me and Kayleen always make up songs, so we wanted to make a friendship song for the talent show.
Give them a round.
Next up, we have Aylani singing Space Between.
Part of me, so you can find me in the space between. Never be
Round of applause for the SSN students for that sick performance of Wonderful World.
Next up, we have Aaron with the comedy bit featuring of his few of his friends.
Yep. Hello. They're having a little bit of trouble today. What are you doing in there? Get out. Okay.
How'd you do that? I'll have to do the grand slam on that guy. Hear that? I come for you.
Okay, Sammy, what are you gonna do for them?
I don't know.
Then, why don't you sing? How about you sing?
Why the heck could I sing?
because,
don't care, I'm doing it. I'm gonna sing one of my favorite songs. It's not ill, this! It's called Hound Dog. You ain't nothing but hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't never caught around and you ain't no friend of mine.
Okay, Sammy, is that all you got?
Still don't know.
Okay, then I'll put you back in the bag then.
No, never mind. I got some. No! Let me out! Oh!
Okay, everyone. Howdy to you all. My name's Doofy, and what's yours?
Well, hello to all of you, I guess. Okay, Doofy, what are you gonna do for us? Neither of you planned for this, says the guy who finished on the last day. Then why not tell some jokes?
I don't need to.
And why do you not need to? They're already looking at one. Okay. Why do the French eat fast food? No. Wrong. Why do the French eat snails? Because they don't like fast food.
Laugh for him. He's a little bit
sensitive.
Okay, Doofy, how about we put you back in?
No! Why are you doing this? Let me out! Ooh, there's candy in here. No!
Thank you.
We interrupt the show to let you know that the hottest flame, man-made flame, is 9,010 degrees Fahrenheit, which is almost equal to the surface of the sun. Next up, we have Christiana singing Riptide. Oh.
Jack, monster. Jack.
Sorry.
Can we put our pants and paws together for Jack, who will sing Monster?
Body in my head. Why don't somebody come and save me from this naked end? I feel it deep within. It's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I hate what I become. The nightmare just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. The secret side of me, I'll never let you say. I keep it caged, but I can't control it. Cause if I let him out here, tear me up and break me down. Why don't somebody come and save me from this naked end? I feel it deep within, it's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I hate what I become, the nightmare just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. It's hiding in the dark, it's either razor sharp. There's no escape for me, it wants my soul and wants my heart. No one can hear a scream, maybe it's just a dream. Or maybe it's inside of me, stop this monster. I feel it deep within, it's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster.
Do you guys want to hear some jokes?
What did the plate say to the other plate?
I don't know, I'm going to say, what did the plate say to the other plate?
Lunch is on me.
Hey, Johnny, what did the donut say to the tree?
What?
Donuts eat me. I'm helpless.
What did the mushroom say to the other mushroom?
I don't know.
You're a fungi?
Next up, we have Christiana singing Riptide.
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, while my friends are turning green, and you're the magician's assistant in their dream. Taking away to the dark side, I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. There's this movie that I think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job and heads to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself, and she's been living on the highest shelf. Ah, ooh. Ah, and then come on, stop. Lay there running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat. You're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way.
This just in for the world record headquarters. The heaviest car record is about 7,000 pounds, which is equal to about 3.5 tons.
Bringing in Cody Weaver and Troy Bystrom to show us the best wrestling techniques moves.
Are you ready? So let's give congratulations to Riley for winning the match. So, Abrams, how much do you like the talent show? Now, let's welcome Riley singing What If I Shine? Kylie, sing What If I Shine? By the way, she's a kinder. What are you doing?
I'm looking for my quarter.
Oh, I'll help you.
Thanks.
A exactly where did you lose it?
I lost it over there.
Then why are we looking here?
Because there's light shining here.
So, yeah, this is our final act. This is our second to final act. And we sure got a lot of family acts this year. So let's welcome another set of siblings to the stage. Zeke and Jonah for the dance montage. Oh, oh, oh.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning.
But I'd been forgotten, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? But I'd been forgotten, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style.
Hey, break your legs. Break 'em. Break your legs.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah.
Now give it up again. Now give it up again for Zeke and Jonah.
Say it again.
Now give it up again for Zeke and Jonah. You have been a great audience today, and we appreciate all the talent that we have seen so far. They have put in a lot of work and practice into their act. Our next act is the final act of the afternoon. So let's welcome the Abrams Choir to the stage, singing Thinking of You and I Can't Stand Still Under Those Raindrops.
Check, check.
Okay.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Our soloists for the last song were Abby, Olivia. Show me your paws, everyone. The soloists on that last song were Abby, Olivia, and Jared. And a big thanks to Ms. Hondor for helping Ms. Pacheco with choir and making that remarkable slideshow of our loved ones.
Thank you.
thank you, Abus Pittas, for joining us.
And being such a terrific audience member.
This concludes our show. Have a great summer break.
Abus Pittas
All right, good job, Abrams Panthers. So we're going to dismiss you by classes.